that's a good whip. I think actually first of all is the style that you throw it out with. Second of all is how sideways you get it. And then third is how high, or just the X factor.